with ito si Jesse Raffles. Ano bang masasabi mo sa striking niya kung nakasabay siya sa'yo sa training?
Striking, wala akong masasabi sa batang ito si Jesse Raffles.
This kid's crazy. His stamina is crazy. He's one of the most energetic fighters we have right now in the PXC. He's looking a little tangled up right now in a choke. Let's see if he can pull it out.
Jesse Raffles pulling with all his strength, all his power, hooking on that hold. Luis Smoke fighting for dear life here. At ito sinasabi ni Alec Ali kanina na may wrestling technique synthesis si Jesse Raffles.
Pero wala. Wala. Relax lang masyado sa Smolka. Control niya yung laban eh. Ito nga sinasabi mo yun.
He's let go, so he's only holding with one arm right now. Medyo makakalabas ko si Luis, and there we go. The head is out. He's gotta catch his breath. Yan ang talaga mahirap ha. Alec Ali knows that for a fact na pagdating sa choke, yung hininga mo talaga mawawala.
Ito nga may sabi ko, patay sa ano gas out. Pag ma, sino mauna mag-gas out dito, patay. Ito sinabi ko.
Ito si Luis Smoke. Luis Smoke in his 2 wins in the PXC has won via 2 submissions. Let's see kung anong gagawin niya dito kay Jesse Raffles. Raffles giving him his back. Luis Smoke trying to get a rear naked choke in. Is the hole deep? Let's see. Tries to roll him over.
Both hooks are in. It's tight.
He's
it's
pulling tight. On that leg. And he caught Jesse Raffles submitted by Luis, the last Samurai Smoker.
Our winner by way of rear naked choke submission, Luis Smoker!